In the following video, I will show you how to create a new client record. In order to create a new client record, you need to click on the icon right here at the left that looks like a blank page. Once you click it, the following screen will appear. Right at the bottom it says new client details, surname, first name, and the rest of the details that you will be entering. As you can see, here at the top, there are similar existing records that the database is picking up. So let's create a client that doesn't exist in the database. I will name my client Mr. Miyagi. As you can see, no record appears yet, so we are safe to continue. I will put in his first name. I shall call him Mr. Chen. And nationality, I will say he is from Japan. You can put in an ID or a passport number, the gender, the title, and very important is the type. Is he individual or is he a company? In this case, Mr. Miyagi is an individual. Then next you can put in the date of birth, the member number, which is located on the confirmations that you will receive. You can enter the contact number, we'll just be adding random numbers. And then you can click on this icon right over here, where my mouse is circling, which says create new client. Then your record is created.